George, be careful not to knock anything over. It's not funny.